I'm OG, y'all new to the game.
Hello guys, welcome back to a new video. Today, as the title suggests, it is one of the best attack builds in Naruto to Boruto Shinobi Striker. Now, let me show it to you. So, this build is, well, it has Ocean Lord boxing gloves. It doesn't really matter what you have. A scientific ninja tool Rasengan as the ninja tool. For costumes, I just have a costume with intensity rising, superior immune system, and unbending will. That's what I use, but you don't actually have to use that. So for the ninjutsu, I use Kurama Twin Impact, Flying Grayson Level 2, Swift Step, and Kurama Link Mode. So what you want to do with this is you want to do Flying Grayson Level 2 first. You teleport towards them and they're basically stuck. And then when they're about to get up, you do the Kurama Twin Impact and basically more than half of their health is gone. And when they're trying to come towards you, you do the Rasengan and they get blown away. So that's really it. Now, let me show you some clips.
Yeah! 負けないぜ。 手加減はなしだ。
I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, smash the like button, subscribe, and comment down below what you felt and how I can make it better. And also follow me on Twitch because I stream there on Mondays, Tuesdays, Fridays, and Saturdays. Anyways, that's it. Peace. I'm on the back.